Now, the key to make sure that devolution succeeds is to bring all stakeholders to partner together. During the first ever Laikipia Stakeholders Forum organized by KT News and Sendeo Holdings, stakeholders from both government and private sector met to exchange ideas on how to ensure that Laikipia County flourishes. KT News will be holding a series of similar stakeholder forums in other counties. Nancy Wangui from KT News Marketing Department said the forum was a huge success.
Laikipia County is already making inroads to ensure that stakeholders join hands to provide a conducive environment to enable the economy to flourish. At the first ever stakeholders forum under the new leadership of Laikipia, investors and leaders met at Ananyuki Hotel to strategize on this. An initiative of KT News and Sendeo Holdings saw stakeholders exchange ideas on how to expedite the prosperity of Laikipia County. It was a great opportunity for the participants to acquaint themselves with each other and open up conversations. The convener of the forum, James Dennis, said this was a great opportunity for growth. In attendance was Laikipia Governor Ndiritu Muridhi and his deputy John Mwaniki, members of the County Assembly and other stakeholders, including ranchers.
The way we intend as government to interact with various sectors, and in fact we'll be having governors' roundtables as a regular feature of the way we communicate and interact with business in Laikipia. So it's a fantastic evening. Many of the leading business people from Laikipia are here. And also from beyond. It's a wonderful opportunity for people to meet and germinate new ideas about growing investments in Laikipia.
A lot of us have invested an awful lot of money here, and for a reason, and it's because it's a very beautiful place. Frontier to the north, and the north is still the most beautiful part of Kenya, I believe. There's great opportunities business-wise with that whole area expanding, and I think we've now got the county government in place who can make it all happen.
It's an opportunity for us to be here because we want to be a part of these discussions. It's an opportunity for us to be a part of the leaders and help them have conversations, whether it's a private, public sector, because they need to have a conversation because each of them affects each other. And why we're here is because we want to encourage such conversations in the different counties. So we start off here and we hope other counties will pick it up because we need each other one way or another.
Other investors and stakeholders shared their wealth of experience in their different fields.
What the county government of Laikipia needs to do. Looking at the historical background of Laikipia County, it has got quite a lot of potential in terms of the investors. Those are the ranchers, we have also the farmers, and we have the business community. And it is high time that the Laikipia government embraced everyone, all stakeholders, whether inside, whether belonging to the county or not belonging to the county, perceived belonging to the county. It is very, very important because I foresee Laikipia County becoming one of the wealthiest counties in the Republic of Kenya if all stakeholders are brought together.
Well, the first thing that must be done to Laikipia is to return Laikipia to where it was, which was a very peaceful county, and a county that allowed various communities and racial groups and religious groups to live together in harmony. So that must be the first thing that must be done.
A very good initiative, and I think to bring the private sector together with the local government and some of the national government is essential at this stage. And Laikipia's had some hard times in the last 5 years, and now we want to start rebuilding it, and this is the ideal forum, the ideal platform where everybody can meet each other and exchange ideas.
This is a fantastic opportunity. Laikipia Wildlife Forum is a membership organization of about 10,000 Laikipians who are engaged in natural resources conservation and management. And tonight's opportunity is a great way to meet the new county government, its representatives, and the movers and shakers amongst the business community here in Laikipia.
I've been living in Nanyuki for the last 2 years, so we are here to support, you know, a big discussion with the governor and his team, We're very happy and proud of them for their win. And we're just, you know, we're looking to see how we can, you know, progress basically the county and the nation.
Now, devolution is a concept that was intended to bring services closer to the populace, and so far the citizenry has been able to access services that perhaps otherwise they may not have been able to. And this opportunity, a meet and greet opportunity between the leadership of Laikipia County and investors and stakeholders, is the way to go in all the counties. Here in Laikipia, they want to grow the county to ensure that it grows in leaps and bounds. In light of the insecurity challenges that Laikipia has been grappling with recently, mainly pitting ranchers and pastoralists, the investors reiterated the need for peace and security. This is a first of many stakeholders forums that KT News will organize in different counties. Carol Derry, KT News.